Satya, in this video I am going to explain you how to uninstall Anaconda from Windows 10 PC or laptop. So here Anaconda software means it's not a single one, it has a group of softwares, or it is a distribution. It contains thousands of thousands of packages, and it has IDs. Let's see what are all things in my system related to Anaconda. Here you can see Spider, it is a IDE, it comes along with Anaconda 3, and also Anaconda PowerShell prompt, this is a command prompt, and here is Anaconda prompt, another one, and Anaconda Navigator, and here is one more IDE, or you can say that is a editor where you can do coding, it is a Jupyter. So these are all things are coming along with Anaconda when you install. So uninstalling, you are going to get rid of all these. If you don't want all these, you can uninstall Anaconda so that you will get rid of all these occupied around 3 GB. Okay, to uninstall we need to go to control panel. I selected control panel, and from the programs, here programs and features, here we need to search for Anaconda. So here is the thing, Anaconda 3 2020.07 and Python 3.8.3. okay, double click to uninstall, or you can right click and select uninstall. Okay, here in this window you need to click in this wizard. Basically you need to follow the default settings to uninstall. Click next, and it is going to uninstall from users folder. You need to remember one thing, Anaconda is not installed in program files by default, it is installed in users, particular user, inside the particular user. So click on uninstall, it will start uninstallation process. You can see the details, what are all things are getting uninstalled. It may take a few minutes. You can observe the things, what are all it's uninstalling, like we have seen Notepad, Jupyter Notepad, and Spider, and Anaconda console, and PowerShell. So these are all getting uninstalled from your desktop or laptop. You can see it uninstalled all the things. So uninstallation was completed successfully. Here you can see complete, and click on next to end this session. Completing Anaconda 3 uninstallation. So it's done, finish. In your start menu, just search for Anaconda. We'll see what if we have anything else. So all the things are got uninstalled, like Jupyter, Spider, and Anaconda prompt, PowerShell, all the softwares are got uninstalled. That is how we will do uninstallation for Anaconda. You might see there are a lot of space freed up, around 3 GB get freed up when you uninstall Anaconda. That's all for now. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe my channel to get the latest updates and notifications. If you want to know anything about Python or Java, I will make video for you, and you can also provide your comments in below video section about improvements or your suggestions you can give. Thank you, bye.